Hey, Broker Jeff here. Some housekeeping things that we need to do that are very important on this day. First things, we're going to need to change the clock for tomorrow because, you know, the old saying, spring forward and fall back. It's time to fall back. So make sure you turn your clocks back so you're not late for church or that important activity. And then while you're doing that, right before you go to bed, we're going to need to change the batteries on our, this is a carbon monoxide detector, but the smoke detectors as well. But if you have a 10-year battery on your units, which is what's out there currently, just make sure you do a test to make sure it's working. But if you have an older unit, make sure you replace your batteries and be safe. Talk to you soon.